Enjoying the break so far then? There's nothing quite like getting away from it all, is there, eh?
Why are you doing this?
Because I love you.
This is love.
Pancakes were always Tom's favourite, weren't they?
How about you, Craig? Do you want a pancake? What? So what's that, mate? Can't I? You have to speak up.
Please.
You know, every time I look at you, you make me want to be a better person, you know that? No. I need you, Steph. And unless I get what I want, people are going to get hurt. Do you understand? Yeah? One bit a minute.
All right.
Yeah. Why'd you run away from me yesterday, mate?
I wanted to see Steph and Craig.
So you're not scared of me then?
Now.
Yeah, when the game's over, mate, yeah.
Are Steph and Craig playing?
Yeah. Yeah, they're having a great time down there. Did you like your pancakes? I made them specially for you. So you, like Spider-Man, do you?
Prefer Dr. Octopus. He's one of his arch enemies.
Oh, yeah, yeah, he's the bloke with all them arms and that, isn't
he? Niall?
Yeah?
Do you think it's wrong to like the baddies more?
No, mate, of course not. Besides, nobody's all bad, are they? Listen, mate. How would you like to stay with me forever? You know, but me and you and Steph, we could be a family, couldn't we?
Nah. I want to go home. I want to stay with Steph and Mandy.
Right.
What are
you doing? Take
that.
Get the knife.
I can't.
Then untie me and I'll get
it. Kill us.
It's gonna kill us anyway. Just get the knife.
Looking for this?
I was just.
It was me.
Was it? What's the matter, Craig? Not enjoying yourself, hey? You know, you should be thanking me. Because if I hadn't killed Kieran, Then you wouldn't have got back with John Paul, would you?
Sick bastard.
Yeah. Yeah, bastard being the operative word. You know, I did have a dad, but he was taken away from me. Just like you took my brother away from me.
Please!
Are you religious, Craig? And the reason I ask is that Kieran rediscovered his faith just before the end. Funny how that happens, eh?
Please don't do this.
You're giving me no choice, okay? You, believe in the afterlife, eh? Do you? Eh? Because, maybe you can pass a message on for me when you get there. If you see Kieran, will you tell him I'm sorry?
Val, please, I'll do anything. Please.
You know, we should definitely go away and Aldi more often, shouldn't we? You know, as a family. You pass me that tape, please. Cheers. Right. Wait. I'm gonna love you and leave you.
I'm afraid.
Right. Come on.
Are you okay?
I'm gonna look after her. My day, you go. I know it's not what you're used to.
What do you want from me now?
Look, Steph, I'm not going to hurt you, all right? I just want to talk. And I knew that you'd never agree to see me, so, you know, this was the only way that I could get you here, wasn't it? To us. Do you believe in original sin,
Steph? You know, fallen man and all that.
You know, that we're all born with a built-in urge to do evil things.
You're twisted.
You see, the original sin, that was Myra's. You know, from the moment that she left me on that church doorstep as a little baby, my life was always going to end up here, wasn't it? Because I had no one, Steph.
Do you think that excuses what you did? You're a killer. You murdered your own sister.
No. No, I hurt Myra like she hurt me. All right, by taking away one of her own. But you don't have to worry about that anymore because it's over. Revenge is not the answer. I know that now. Okay?
So what do you want?
I've been a bad person, Steph. Right? But you're the only one that can save me now.
How can I save you?
Come away with me.
What?
Yeah, we'll start a new life together. You know, where no one knows us.
Do you really think I'm going to run away with you after what you did?
You'll forgive me. I know you will. Because, Steph, no one is ever going to love you like I love you. Right, and if I have to spend every minute of the rest of my life proving that to you, then I will. Okay? There's a ferry that leaves in the morning, and we'll be on it together.